The more we share, more we get. The more we share our experience, the more we learn. That's what I have learned over the period of time. Now, this is very important, and that's why in this video, I am going to share about my experience about SAP Analytics Cloud. In just 21 days, I have cleared this exam. How I did it? If I can do this, then you can also do this. Remember, everyone has immense potential. We just need that proper process, proper steps. So in this video, I am going to tell you about the three steps to follow. The very first step is where to start. What are courses which we need to consider? The second step is how to prepare, how much time we should prepare, what to prepare, theory or practical. And the third step is about the dumps. There are so many dumps available in the market, but we are not sure which one to purchase. And if purchased, we are not sure whether this is going to be helpful or not. We are not sure. So in this video, I am going to tell you about these three steps in detail and what I have followed, what experience I've got. That is what I am going to share with you, because I love to share my knowledge with you all people. So please watch this video.
Let's try to understand the first step. The first step is where to start. Basically, whenever we wanted to appear for any of the certification exam, we just go to the Google and just try to search for the certification. So if you wanted to do SAP Analytics Cloud certification, go and search for SAP Analytics Cloud certification. The new page, you can see training.sap.com is the new site. It will have this details of SAP certification, and it will have this certification application associate SAP Analytics Cloud. What are the things? All these things are important. There are things which are available here. There are contents. You can see the number of percentage, 12%, greater than 12%, 12%, 8 to 12%. Some of them will have less questions on this topic, the below topic. However, when we say the topics is SAC 01, so this is the one course which we need to prepare. And if you click on this, a new page gets open, and where you will have this classroom 5 days of training. So these are generally conducted by SAP, and they provide these courses online, 5 days classroom live courses. However, its fees are too much high, and I don't think all of us can afford it. Basically, we just go back and just try to see a few more things where we see exam. How many questions? 80 questions available here. There are some sample questions as well. If you click on this, a new questionnaire comes, and if you click on this, you will see different questions. So like this is actual questions appearing in this exam. That's how it shows here now, and you can just try to select. There are not more questions, but just 15 questions, but we just get an idea how what type of questions can be asked in the exam. So these are the things which we need to consider. Cut score is 57%, time is 180 minutes, and this expiry date is 6 December 2021. That means after 6 December, this course will not, certification will not be available. That means it will be updated to the newer versions. Right now, this certification is for the SAC version of 21.14, I think. And that's why the one which I have completed was CSSC 2107, the previous version of this. SAP keeps updating the exams, so we need to just check and take the relevant exams. But to do this, just try to prepare for 21 days. So this is the first place. But if you are not able to do any classroom courses, where to go? Means for all the topics, there are weightages, how much percentage of the questions will be for this topic. Let's say for business intelligence, there will be greater than 12%. So most of them has greater than 12%. For the last few units, it has 8 to 12%, and then 8 to 12% for the last topics. Now, for all of them, there is a course which is given here, SSC 01, and if you wanted to learn this, or if you wanted to understand means what are the courses contents and how we can learn this, so there is in SAP Learning Hub. If you are having access to SAP Learning Hub, then go to this website, or else means maybe check with your employee if you can get access to this website. This is a Learning Hub provided by the SAP only, so the course content are same as that of what they are going to deliver in the classroom training. Now you can see, if you see the course content, so it's similar to what we are seeing in this. So this is the place. So how to prepare? So this is a PDF book which is available, and it consists of a 20 hours duration, but it is not it's not compulsory that we should complete the 20 hours in just 3-4 days. So I would suggest go through this course, each unit one by one, and I feel 14 days is enough to complete this course. And I say that 2 hours per day, we should spend at least 2 hours per day to learn this course. And in 14 days, you can complete actually practical examples and theoretical examples as well. Just try to spend at least 2 hours per day. And this you should do for 14 days. When you are comfortable by learning this, then maybe some other courses which you can take. And for SAP, for that, you can search in the SAP Learning Hub only. There are some other courses also there which give some more information about this. So you can see this course, which is available on SAP Analytics Cloud 2021.14 version only. So this is one thing about this SAP Analytics Cloud certification. The first thing, there are two certifications available in SAP Analytics Cloud. One is the business intelligence, and the second one is the planning. So it depending upon your requirement, just appear for that and choose it. So business intelligence is somewhat reporting, visualization, dashboards, and planning is something which is more related to the planning features of the SSC. So that we need to see, and based on that, you can appear for the exam. The second step is go through these topics one by one every day, 2 hours per day. This is very important. 2 hours. Maybe 1 hour you can spend for theoretical, and the other 1 hour you can spend for practical hands-on. So this is very important. Whatever you are learning on that day, try to do that practically as well. Now you can say that means when we do practical things, we get a 3 months trial version from SAP as well for SAP Analytics Cloud. And if you do that, then it may be possible that you will get good understanding of the concepts. Without practical exams, it is going to be very tough to understand the concepts. So try to do the practical hands-on on the topics which is provided in that course. Now, when I say that practical, just do it honestly, because this is very important. Otherwise, it is going to be very tough. Third step is dumps. Now in market, there are so many dumps available. Now you can see that when we search for SAP certification, SSC, let's say certification dumps, you can see there are so many, and we are not sure which one. The one which I tried to use it, I actually haven't purchased anything from out of this online. I actually gone through one of the Udemy course. There are few Udemy courses available as well, and they have provided online questions like similar to what they are providing in SAP Analytics certification. So the important thing to understand is whatever we do there, like whatever course we purchase, you purchase any of them, the only thing is the questions they are providing, we are not sure the answers are correct, because what I have observed that their answers are also incorrect. So what we need to do, we need to validate each and So what we need to do, we need to validate each and every question's answers, whether they are correct or not, because you know, the dumps which are provided, they are also not genuine, or they are not also accurate. So it's our responsibility to check questions, check its options, and then go through the course content and try to see, means, whether this is really valid, because the answers they have given, they might not correct, because I have experienced this. I have seen so many questions were incorrect in that course as well, but I have validated it, and that's why it has helped me. And remember, SAP keeps changing many questions in the actual exam. So whatever questions appearing in the dumps, it may not be possible in available in the actual exams. So I have seen some of the questions, like multiple choice options are being changed. We cannot rely 100% on only dumps. We need to prepare theoretically and practically as well. In 21 days, we can do that. For 14 days, you just prepare theoretical and practical. For the next 6-7 days, you can prepare for the based on the dumps questions. There are so many questions available. You can do this sample questions as well. You understand these questions as well. Based on your understanding, try to answer this, and you will get to know means how much you have understood and all these things. This is very important to understand. And I think, means, if you follow these three steps, the first step is this one of the first course, which is SSC 01. This is available in SAP and Learning Hub. If you can't get access, then try to get from somewhere who can provide this, maybe your friend or somewhere who has this course content. Then the second step is to prepare every day 2 hours. This is important. 2 hours dedicatedly. If you wanted to finish this course in certification in just 21 days, 2 hours compulsory is needed. 1 hour for theory, 1 hour is for practical. Just get that. The third step is, don't just rely on the dumps. Dumps cannot guarantee your success. I'm sure we need all the validation of the answers they have given, but they are helpful in some way, just to get an idea about our questions, what type of questions will be available. But validating answers is important, because we cannot rely on their answers. I think whatever I wanted to have experience, I feel I just wanted to share with you. If you have any questions or any comments, or you just need any guidance, just let me know. We can discuss, and I will let you know, means, what could be the possible solution for your issues. I'm ready to help you. If you like my video, then please like it and share it with others as well, so that they can be, it can help to them as well. Thank you for watching.